We're gonna be working on Meow's foot. So what we're gonna do is 6 single crochets in the magic ring. You need a medium brown. I prefer light brown. So here we go. Do y'all's magic ring. Now 6 single crochets. Okay, go ahead and put the stitch marker in the first single crochet you did. And take the short piece of the string and pull. Okay guys, so go ahead and do that and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, so now we are doing 2 single crochets in each stitch around. I don't mean like 2 more single crochets, just the other one in the same stitch. Put your stitch marker back in. Single crochet, and then another single crochet in the same stitch. Okay guys, so go ahead and finish up here on this round and I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, so on this round we are going to do 3 single crochets and then an increase. Basically what we did around the other one with the increases, 2 single crochets and some stitch. So here we go. Stitch marker back in. Okay, guys. Go ahead and get done, and I'll meet back up with you. Okay, guys, we are gonna single crochet rounds 4 through 10, and on the last stitch on 10, we are gonna change to the buff yarn. So, here we go. I'm gonna stay with you guys on this one. This is round 4. Okay, guys, don't forget to put your stitch marker back in. Seems like my yarn got tangled up, guys. Okay, round 5. Once again, don't forget to put your stitch marker back in. Okay, round 6. Should have fell out. Okay, it's round 6. Okay, round 7. 8. Okay, so this is how we're going to attach the buff yarn. Mm-hmm. Okay guys, I'll meet back up with you. Okay guys, so we gonna cut the brown piece of yarn, because we're just gonna be using the buff now. Just go ahead and cut it. And hang on a minute guys. Okay. Rounds 11 through 14, we are gonna single crochet again. And once again, I'm with you guys. This is round 11. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Oh my guys. Sorry about that guys. 14. So put the loop that was on your hook, put it on the bobby pin if you have bobby pin. If not, just pin it up for a minute, because we're about to stuff this foot. We don't want to overstuff though. But we do want to stuff it. Just go ahead and stuff it real good. Okay, so stuff the foot. Once again, don't overstuff it like I did. I stuffed it a little too much. Just stuff the foot enough. And I'll meet back up with you guys. Okay guys, so on this round we are gonna do 3 single crochets and then a decrease. Okay. So, 1, 2. Go ahead and put your stitch marker back in. Three. And then decrease. One. Two. Three. And a decrease. Y'all might want to stuff a little bit more. That is completely up to y'all. But go ahead and finish this and I'll meet back up with you. So what you're going to do in this one is you're going to decrease all the way around. And you're going to cut out a piece of the yarn. And you're going to get your crochet needle. And first you got to pull the yarn through the loop that's on your hook. Get your crochet needle. Pull the yarn through the needle. I'm going to close up that hole. The next video, I'm going to show you how to do the leg part. I really hope you guys enjoy my videos. Wait the ends through. If y'all have enjoyed my videos, please like and subscribe. I appreciate all of my subscribers and all the likes I get. For more notification, guys, click the bell button. And I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Love you guys. Bye.